Madonna is hung up over the hack on her computer in which her songs are being sold online. Unfinished tunes from her Rebel Heart album due out in March were leaked in December, and the pop icon is devastated. After an Israeli man was arrested last week, the 56-year-old songstress released a statement thanking the FBI, Israeli police investigators, and anyone who helped with the case. She said the invasion into her life creatively, professionally, and personally remains a deeply devastating and hurtful experience, as it must be for all artists who are victims of this type of crime. In 2013, Lady Gaga's album Art Pop was leaked before its scheduled release, and artists including Drake had been forced to release songs early with the knowledge hackers had accessed them.